viewers. I'm Marcus Simmons, and welcome back to Naruto, the Boruto, Shinobi Striker. Now, an update has occurred to this game, and now this game is 2.11.0, as you can see in the bottom right corner there. Just wanted to shut it off a bit, and now I shall make my way into the game, so I'll be right back. Look at this! November 27th is what means birthday! Oh my god! This game really is a festive one! They celebrate a character's birthday! Rock Lee was born on the 27th of November! Holy cow! Well, Rock Lee, I'm looking forward to celebrating your birthday! Oh, that is awesome! Alright, there's gonna be maintenance on the 28th. So, I'm not sure if I'm going to play the game. Oh, that's going on. Probably not. Wait, what? Path notes. Oh. Special Master Ninja do training. Part 14, Sasuke Uchiha, Boruto. Okay. Ninja Master Sasuke Uchiha is on the scene. Obtain original ninja and item for that program. You can even play it at this character play. Ninja Master Sasuke. Okay. Alright, so Ninja Master Sasuke is available. Incident Princess Pack for Season 2, DLC, okay. Alright. I'm sure you guys have seen this already, and if you look at this right now, you're reading, so I'm gonna go ahead and just keep things going. Alright. Yeah, this is all the stuff that came with the new patch. Kimimoto's Bone, Hero Type Weapon, Tatsuya's Demon Fruit, Hero Type Weapon, Kimimoto Alpha for Men, Tatsuya Alpha for Women. From Ninja Tool. Fire release bullet! Yes! Give me that! I want more fire! The more fire, the better! Oh yeah, I'm so gonna hook myself up with that. Moonlit Scrolls. Moonlit Scrolls are gonna take copies and accessories, okay. Round 4 available items and then a rate of appearance for Moonlit Scrolls. Attack type. Stay joy. Wind style was Sang Shuriken. Flying Raijin Jutsu, okay? Dr. Ray Bruce close range power immediately after facing the kunai. Move movement speed effect at the person, okay. War style, Laughing Bullet Jutsu, now reduce enemy movement speed when it lands. Lightning style, Larry, increase damage dealt to enemies. Massive Rasengan, increase damage dealt to enemies hit with secret ninjutsu. Increase amount needed to fill the secret technique guards, and that's the rate, secret technique ninjutsu, okay? Sage art, War style, Senju, Senju. Variable 1000 on Kanon and. Jeez, these names are complicated. Now, range type attack. Detonating play, Trim Birds. Fire style, Hiding Ash Jutsu. Increase the Jutsu cooldown effect when activated. Cooldown time has been reduced. Hiding an Ash, okay. Chidori. Chidori is a range strike move? Cool. Fire style, Giant Flame Bombs. I have that move. What did they do to it? Increase the amount needed to fill the secret technique guard and activate secret technique ninjutsu. Alright, so I guess Giant Flame Bomb is going to take a longer time to, charge up, I guess. Increase the amount needed to fill the secret technique guard and activate secret technique ninjutsu. Okay. Heaven Concealed. Increase damage without the enemies hit with secret ninjutsu. Okay. And these are for the defensive type, Demon Hunter, Five Star Dragon, Flame Bomb. Wood style, science thing with you to suddenly bring down the health. Reduce the amount of secret technique guards needed to activate secret technique ninja too, okay? Wood style, go into wall, heal attack, green lane, ground hold, first juice into the stone bone, extra the mirror. Alright! Oh, there he is! Oh! It's the actual Sasuke! It's the Sasuke Boruto's time! He's available? Oh god! Give us the other characters too! Hokage Naruto, Grown Up Ten-Ten, Grown Up Sakura, or Sakura Uchiha, Hinata Uzumaki! Give us those characters too! This is so cool! And there's no Facebook going on, but it's in that. Holy crap! Like, the Sasuke tree you see here? This Sasuke is a master now! He's no longer just here. He can actually be a master.
What'll it be?
I'm about to make him my master! I know I'm still locked, Leo. Oh, wait.
No, you can do it!
Oh, alright. I'm halfway done with Rock Lee. Leaf Blast, Scroll, Guy costume set, Leaf Rising Wind, High Speed Movement, and 8 in the Gate Skate of Limits. Endless You! Woohoo! Be our master. There he is! It's the actual Sasuke! I'm about to do it! Like, Sasuke's here, and now it's a master! No longer does I have to stand around and do nothing! Wow, Bandai, that was awesome! What you did was awesome! Now, do the same for the other characters that are all grown up. Hinata Uzumaki, Sakura Uchiha, let them all be fighters! The Ultimate Storm kind of let allow Sasuke to be a fighter, but it didn't allow Hinata Uzumaki to be who she is now. Along with Tenten, Shino, Sai, and many others are all grown up. Let them be real masters too! That's so awesome! Pretty cut made me so happy. Alright, what's this next B-mission about to be? Gamma Kichi Showdown! Oh, is this a fall? Alright, no problem! A tough child has been prepared for you, the one who seeks to become the strongest ninja there is. This time you'll be fighting in hidden confidence against strong ninja, including Gamakichi. They're going to go all out on you this time. If you want to become the strongest, you need to overcome this child. I'll take on a fall, sure! If Boruto Sasuke's here, then that means the OA. That's right, I'll only start the mission. I'll get the final release bullet later. For now, I'm gonna lock out with my hidden leaf gear. Final release bullet. At first I had red release bullet, but now I can just lock out with even more fire. Oh man. Makes me so happy. Defensive types are darn it. I was supposed to lead.
Let's go, everyone!
Look at him! He's really here! He's more than a lobby character! Like, Sasuke's legit now! And I love it! Kichi, it's nice to see you all big and grown up. Alright, Sasuke, let's rock out. Distractions. Don't need any of them. I'm coming for you, Gamakichi. Please. I promise I won't hold you back. Good for me. You've done me, leave me alone. I don't care about y'all. How does fire eat water? I guess my fire had more jutsu power in it. Again! I like how all my fire is being out water like it's nothing. I could have thrown it a chocolate. Ow! What? That almost fell off. Okay. Of the Boruto series. Can't believe it. Bandai, if you're watching this, you're so awesome for allowing Boruto Sasuke to be an actual character that I can fight. Like, you're just saying for everyone else, like Teacher Shino and Teacher Sai and, you know, marry Choji and let Choji's daughter be a character. Like, you can just watch this game. Let every character of the Naruto series that I'm now grown up be a master and character, including Hokage Naruto. Even next to Hokage Naruto in action, just like he is in Ultimate Storm Boy. Can you make that happen, please? It'll be so awesome. Jesus, seeing Boruto Sasuke made me very happy. Woo! Alright, one more mission. That didn't take long, and all of them do one more mission. Wait, what else are they doing this B-Wick stuff? First Gamakichi, now Gamabunta. I fought Gamabunta in the Libras already, but I guess he's back for more. Yeah, get the overcome the child, overcome the strongest. Yeah. I know the child, okay. Well, I'm off! Not wearing my own outfit this time. Yeah, I like wearing the green and blue for the leaf for this, but this time I'm just gonna visit the sandwich with my outfit. And by my outfit, I mean the kind of outfits Naruto, Sakura, and Naruto has. Like, they all have their own costume. Like, it isn't the green and blue for the leaf for this, like, they have to have their own thing going on. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. If I have an axe set, how you doing?
Wait until you see what I've
learned. I don't like the string you well. Yahoo! For those who don't know, get a jump, go. When you use a chocolate jump, you go 35 meters long. Yes, I've actually studied that, and I'm proud of it. Oh shoot! The frog is in the hallway kind of area? Yeah, he's big, but like, he's not big. Cool seeing a frog in an area like this. Oh, I missed my fireball! I'm so dumb. Alright, my flame bomb's charge is fast, so I'm gonna charge up my fireball only. Okay. Oh jeez! Where you go? I did not see that coming. I guess the fog continued from all the way back there. Oh my god! I thought it was a flurry of duck. Come on, fog. Take this! Let's get from here. Ah! on me! I'm too close now. Oh! Are you kidding me? Jesus! Oh, whoa! Can't fall here. Take this and that, and a little bit of this. I bet it does. Come here. That's fine. My battle is to fall. I'll let Sasuke handle the small fights. If he's even following me, that is. That's alright. That looks dangerous. I better work my way around. Apparently, I can't walk here. There's the fall. There was Sasuke. No, I'll fight these babies real quick. Alright, Sasuke. I'll let you hit on the rest. I will fall to fight. Can't move. Okay. Now, where's the fall? There you are. Bring it, fall! And after you, well, you're an actual threat, but that's super armor, yo, so I'm gonna fight him. And you're toast. Literally, because it just burns into a threat. Okay. Wait, I got my flame bomb ready. Ah! Ah! Hang in there, Sasuke! Now, Sasuke's actually taking care of those small fights for me. I'm flipping all of this. Every last one. You got this, Sasuke. I believe in you. Alright, fall. Give me a few more seconds. I'll get you eventually. Like, the sand bullet is kind of tricky. Not gonna lie. Ha! I have my flame bombs ready, but I'm not gonna use them until he's like, think about it. Ah! Oh god! Bless you. Well, what I do, I'm not safe! Ah! This is a smart fog! I teleport. I go to one area, and there's already like 2 steps ahead of me. I couldn't fight back. Don't mind that noise, this just means the video is done. So I just locked on, and it just disappears. Huh. I gotta be smart about this. Not by chance. No! Here we go. Giant flame bomb! Get away, you ninja! Yeah, that's what you get. We can do this, Sasuke! Now, I'm glad I can't just go directly for the fall, or he'll burn me to a crisp. Like, Now, what about the smart one? I got him! Woo! Good stuff, good stuff. Thanks for watching my back, Sasuke. I have a fun time. Yeah, I got knocked out 3 times, but it is what it is. That was a tough battle. I'm still starstruck by the fact that Sasuke of the Boruto series is an actual fighter now. He's more than a lobby character. He actually fights. He doesn't just stand around anymore. He, like, actually fights. And the whole Bandai does the same thing for 10-10, Sakura, Hinata Uzumaki, Teacher Sai, and Teacher Shino. Like, I want all the grown-up Naruto characters to be fighters in this game. What do you do? It would make the game that much more interesting. Woo! Alright, well, with this festive party going on, I'm just gonna go ahead and just... Wait a minute. Hold on! Did I need to do what I thought he did? Peace sign? Wait, that new things to do? I didn't know that! I was right! Benita wasn't doing what I thought it was doing! Bandai acknowledges the dab? Wow! No, thank you. I'm more of a peace person. Yeah. Alright. Peace out to all the viewers that are here right now. But, now it's time to take my leave. Alright, Mikalo, just go ahead and break it down. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button for me. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you'd like to see. Like I said, I'm out of here. Later, viewers. I can't believe ninjas know how to dance!